As you open up to the right, squeeze your back butt cheek.
Fast. You know what I'm saying? Fast, dog.
Up. Good. So at the bottom of your squat, it's at the lightest. And as you stand up, all those legs start to come off the ground and it becomes heavier. Now, is deloading our body at the bottom of the squat, but it's also making us, it's forcing us to accelerate on our concentric action. Training all three different types of muscle contraction independently of each other. This is called tri-phasic training, by the way. 31 minutes we just had to go over chain squat, band squat, and tri-phasic training, which is not ideal, okay? It's not ideal. But we want to introduce you to some things that are out there.